Hello everybody, what is going on? It's your boy Skinny Penis, and today we are playing a wonderful, wonderful game called Ancestor's Legacy. I'm a little late to the game, so we are going to play the campaign. There are a bunch of campaigns, the Holy Empire, the Germans. So there's like one, two, so there's five acts on, five missions on each one. Okay, what's this? Okay, there's two levels in each one. So there's one. So it's five. So it's 5, 10, 50, 20, 25, 25, 30. Okay, so only 30 levels in each one. But okay. We're gonna jump right into it. Alright. Sorry about that, I got my soda. I guess we can't skip this. Come on. Ship it now? Oh, we can skip it. Yeah. Let's get right into the game. Because I don't want to sit here all fucking day. Let's keep skipping. Can't skip. Ancestor's Legacy. Guess he's over here, yeah. Okay. Okay. Let's go that way. This game's pretty badass, I like it already. Does he have any powers? No, okay. That'd be kind of like bad if he did. Alright, we got the archer unit. We got one unit down. They're fighting over here, so they have two down. Let's just zoom in and watch this shit. Alright.
Gods are with us. It stopped raining. Now we can burn everything down.
I'm going to run over here and take that one out with my troops. I guess I'll take this one down right here. Alright, we gotta move on that, guys. We got the fire going. Okay, we got that going. They have another one right there. This one's on fire, so they can't get any troops out of that one. Keep destroying buildings. The green bar of the building indicates health. The red bar of the process of being burned down. Okay. Alright, we got that house down. We'll destroy the barracks right away. Oh, they got soldiers out. Hit the soldiers. I love how you can just zoom all the way in and just watch it happen. That is just epic as shit. Come on, burn it down, burn it down. Alright, let's go. Damn. Okay, I lost my sound. Oh, there we go. Okay, that was like the simplest mission ever.
Overwhelmed by the forces of the enemy, cut off from their ships, the North had to escape. Those who did not retreat in time lost their lives or became captives. Once harsh invaders looking for prey, the North suddenly became prey themselves. Luckily, found salvation in a nearby forest, which became their temporary shelter. here, they could catch a moment of respite from the pursuing Britons. Here, Jarl Ulfheimdir, who suffered injuries during the fight, could heal his wounds and recover. However, a new problem arose for the people of the north. In order to survive and to have any chance to join the rest of the expedition against Lindisfarne, they had to gather food and supplies.
Oh. It's a cutscene.
You made it. Good to see you alive, Jarl.
We retreated as soon as they started winning the battle in the village.
Lost many good men in there, and many protective hostages.
Tonight, they die in Valhalla.
Look! It's our scout! He's back! I found food supplies. There is a farm and a hunting hut north from here. If we plunder both places, we will have food for many days.
We cannot go. We need to patch our wounds.
Take care of your warriors, brother. I'll get those supplies.
So we get three soldiers. Okay. We're gonna have to wait till it comes around. Wait for it. Food for days. Coast Guard only has three units in it.
So I can't use this camp? I'm gonna bypass them because I don't want to get engaged. I would engage one. Oh, it's cold in this chair. Fucking A. Can't really tell what's going on. Look at that one guy there. Pretty sure he's dead. Like, if he's alive, oh shit. I'm pretty sure he, like, died.
Prince, we must have taken our brothers. We have to get them out. There's too many of them. We should eliminate one squad at a time. If you burn this village, someone will come to check what's going on.
Thank you.
Damn, I thought you'd get a little closer. This guard comes up here. Are we done now? I'll burn it down. That was a quick death, like he didn't even get a chance. No hasting. We must charge forward. Go. Why don't I just walk in there and raid them, man? So only a few guards.
Our brave soldiers will join you on your mission. heard this one. What kind of viking ship does it say? Friendship.
Friendship. Fucking idiot. We could probably attack the main base next. I'm just kidding, we're not gonna do that because we're not stupid. Shit, this is gonna be lucky.
Don't shoot! I'm an orphan like you. Managed to escape. Where are the others? In the other camp. You'll need men to set them free, and you need to hurry up. The Brits want to set them on fire as an act of revenge.
Alright, so I didn't get their attention. Oh my god, we did it! That many squads and we did it. Holy shit.
Our brave soldiers will join you in your mission. All know.
Elder God who reigns supreme. Good to have you all back. Who is this infidel coming with you?
Your name's Gordrick. The king of you and all of you. I'll show you the nearby chest where you can get loot. You will be a man and secure those resources.
Good to see you. I saw a party of Brits heading in that direction. They want our wood. We need it to repair ships and build siege machines. We need to secure this wood camp at all costs.
Oh, the rester broke off.
That should be enough.
Gotta set a trap. Let's do this.
They will be here any minute. Take position. They are coming. Prepare for battle.
Oh shit, running low on guys. Yeah, I feel like a badass. I finally completed the mission. Alright guys, this is where we're going to end the video. Hope you all enjoyed it. Give me a like, comment, and subscribe for the next videos coming soon. Have a good one, everybody.